It's a good problem to have to make the money you make, but it feels like your name and how much you make, it's together. Like when I say Kirk Cousins, it's $84 million guaranteed.
Yeah, right.
Would you prefer that you didn't make that or that we didn't know about that?
I would just prefer that there'd be an awareness that that's the going rate now for quarterbacks. Yeah. I mean, Jimmy Garoppolo's in the Super Bowl. We essentially have the same contract. So, you know, it's just part of playing quarterback in the NFL. If you play it well, there's a market rate, and that's what it is. And currently, I mean, the rate has certainly gone up. You know, with guys like Carson Wentz and Jared Goff and Russell and Aaron signing extensions, Matt Ryan, you know, the number keeps going up. It's a moving target, but
nobody ever, I don't know of any other quarterback where we mention how much they make.
And I'm not quite sure why that is. I don't know, but I don't know if it was because the contract was guaranteed, but I mean, I think all quarterbacks' contracts are pretty much guaranteed. Nobody's cutting Matt Ryan. Nobody's cutting Aaron Rodgers. So whether it's guaranteed or not, it might as well be, but yeah, for some reason, people are fascinated with the contract I signed, even though it seems like it's pretty much what everybody's done that plays the quarterback position.
Well, weren't you the first all guaranteed?
Right.
Okay, that's probably why.
Yeah, it didn't really change the dollars. Yeah, it's actually a win-win because I took a little bit of a discount, a little more cap space, and then was able to get it fully guaranteed. So it's really a win-win. The player's happy and the team is happy. But I guess the words fully guaranteed for some reason jump off the page, but it's really not logical when you actually look at the math.
Would you rather talk about the 49ers than your contract?
Yes. I'd rather talk X's and O's, hand size, my height.
I know, but you could have made more money from the Jets.
Correct. Yeah, we were in a position there, but we felt like it all comes down to, and you guys know this, as a quarterback, it's about winning. And we just said, where's the best place for us to have a chance to win? We felt like it was Minnesota. Along with that came high expectations, certainly, and we've lived with that. But I don't really care about expectations or people talking about how much you make. If we got a great chance to win, that's where I want to be, you know?
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV, stream for free on BR Live, or download the Dan Patrick Show app.